Everybody was Kung Fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening, but they fought with expert timing. There were funky China men from funky Chinatown. They were chopping them up, they were chopping them. Everybody knew their part, from a fainting to a slip and a kicking from the hip. Everybody was Kung Fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. Hey, yeah. But they fought with expert timing. There was Funky Billy Chin and little Sammy Chong. On, we took a bow and made a stand. Started swaying with the hand. A sudden motion made me skip. Now we're into a brand new trip. Everybody was Kung Fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they did it with expert timing. Oh, yeah.
Everybody was Christian boxing. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with Holy Spirit. There was Holland and the man. Don't kill these other now. They were buying everything. They were fighting through face. Ancient Christian art, everybody knew their part, bounding to themselves in a prayer from their heart. Everybody was Christian boxing. Those things was fast as lightning. That was the bit frightening. But the fight was Holy Spirit. There was junkie for the beat. Call me Butter John. Set. Here comes the big eagle. Hey.
everybody was Christian boxing. Those hits were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But I thought with Holy Spirit, there was all an adamant. Don't feel the sudden hell. They were buying everything. They were fighting through face. It's an ancient Christian art. Everybody knew their part. They were counting to themselves. In a prayer from their heart. Everybody was Christian boxing. Those things was fast as I came. That was the bit frightening. Holy Spirit. There was Donkey Butterbean. It's called me Butter John. Said, here comes the big eagle. Let's get it on. We took the bow and make a stand. Started swaying with the hand. Temptation made me scared.